Hi guys, welcome to this video manual. In this video I will explain you how does the transparent background for the 3D visual novel maker is working. So just a few words why I did it, because I think that this is the great thing if you would like to use my program, my game, only for creating like the characters or the objects in some special poses, and then when you will create your comics, your manga in the other program. So basically you have some other program with your backgrounds, with your scenes, with the perfectly looking, and here in my game you can just change the character's pose, the emotion expressions, the place, you know, the clothes, etc., and make it clearly. So you just take it from here, you're making the screenshots, and you are putting this in your own program and making your story there. So first of all, this function is only working in the special scene which is calling colored room. So you're scrolling till the end. You're scrolling here, and here you can see colored room. You will press on it, this will open you the scene, and this function, this hotkeys are working only in this scene, no one else. So here you have the character basically, and you are putting this in some pose, you made this perfect as you would like. After, when this is ready, you are pressing on your keyboard the two buttons, the Control and F2. You pressed it, as you can see, and the screen has changed the just the changed a little bit. And when you will go to the folder where is your game located, for me this is my PC, the local disk D, Visual Novel Maker, and inside this folder My Story, you can see that here appear the screenshot. If you will open this, you can see that this girl is on the transparent background. You can just take her and you can put that in your story. So we are closing this. As I have told, this is working also for the props, like for machines, you know, for other objects. So you're pressing here, for example, I need some spaceship for my story. I'm selecting one, I don't know, I like this one, so I'm pressing on it. I'm closing the menu, I'm scrolling because this is big. So I'm scrolling, yes, I can see it here. I would like to rotate it. I need this from this side. Yes, this is fly like this perfectly. Then after that, I'm pressing the Control F2. I made the screenshot. Again, the same folder. And you can see this is on the transparent background. You can just take it and put anywhere where you would like. So I hope that you will like this function, and I hope that you will make the great comics, manga, and anything else using my game. Thank you for watching.